Welcome to another edition of Ask Nappy. I'm Abhinav Girdhar, founder of ApplePie. Today's question comes from Patrick from New South Wales, Australia, who asks if he could use ApplePie website builder to create a popular blog. Yes, Patrick, with ApplePie's website builder, you could certainly create a blog. In order to do so, you need to go get started on a website builder page, come back into our editor. Once you are finished with the design elements, you need to go into the blog feature. In blog, you would see we have various integrations options as well. So I'm not sure if you already had an existing blog or if you're wanting to write from scratch. So I'll talk about both these elements. So if you have an existing blog on Blogger or on Medium or on WordPress, we have integrations available. So simply you need to integrate your website URLs over there from WordPress, Medium and Blogger, and we automatically pick all the information and create that into a blog website. And not only that, we also support Feedburner. So if you have RSS of your blog through Feedburner or any other element that you use for RSS creator, you could actually go into the Feedburner feature, put in the RSS of your blog, and we are able to incorporate all your blog elements, including the images, and create a nice looking blog website using these elements. Now, if you do not have a blog and you wish to create a new blog where you will be writing for the first time, we have a custom blog feature over there where you need to simply incorporate that custom blog feature and then you can start writing the blog. So once you have created your first post on the blog, you can go into the preview section of the website builder and see how your blog appears. You can make some adjustments, and once you are finally happy with the end results, you can then publish your website. If you already have a domain, you could actually incorporate or integrate using a website builder. If you do not have a domain, you can also buy from ApplePie Domains a brand new domain. Once you buy a domain, you can automatically link that domain with your blog website and then go out and start promoting. If you like this edition, then do remember to share it on social media channels like Facebook and Twitter, and do remember to subscribe to our channel.